hate when he says, I'm not gonna let the wolf eat me anymore. If the wolf comes in here, next time he comes in here, I'll do whatever I have to do to keep him off my back. Is the sheep violent or is the wolf the violent one? He wasn't teaching hate, he was teaching common sense. You know, somebody's knocking you over the head, stop him. Do whatever you have to do to stop him. You know, the ones that were knocking him over the head were afraid of the fact that he might swing back. So they said, now he's teaching hate, he's violent. Is the sheep preaching hate when he says, I'm not gonna let the wolf eat me anymore? If the wolf comes in here, next time he comes in here, I'll do whatever I have to do to keep him off my back. Is the sheep violent or is the wolf the violent one? He wasn't teaching hate, he was teaching common sense. You know, somebody's knocking you over the head, stop him. Do whatever you have to do to stop him. You know, the ones that were knocking him over the head were afraid of the fact that he might swing back. So they said, now he's teaching hate, he's violent.